Hi there, it's Sophia. This tutorial is going to show you how to draw and watercolor a rainbow trout jumping out of the water. So this video is speeded up times two, meaning it's double time. So remember that you can always pause it or rewind it if you need to slow down and catch up. You can also make the video go faster by going to the settings in the bottom right corner of the video and setting the playback speed as 1.5 or 2 or 2.5 so that you can watch the video in faster time. And I'm not going to say much for this video because I think it's easier to just follow along and watch what I'm doing. So I hope you enjoy it and I'd love to see your results. And here's the results. I really hope that you liked this video and that you're happy with how your fish turned out. Like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.